functional units, semi. On this date, 14 years ago, nearly 3,000 innocent men, women, and children lost their lives in the attack meant to terrorize our nation. We will never undo the pain and injustice born of that terrible morning, nor will we ever forget those we lost. On September 11th, 2001, amid shattered glass, twisted steel, and clouds of dust, the spirit of America shone through. We remember the sacrifice of strangers and first responders who rushed into the darkness to carry others from danger. We remember the unbreakable bonds of unity we felt in the long days that followed. We recall how Americans of every station joined together to support the survivors in their hour of need and to heal our nation in the years that followed. Today we honor those we lost by building a nation worthy of their memories. Let us live up to the selfless example of the heroes who gave themselves in the face of such great evil.